gentlemen. We are thrilled to have you on the campus of the University of South Carolina and looking forward to a wonderful weekend of music making. My name is Scott Wilson, the director of bands here at the University of South Carolina, and it's so great to have this event again. I think probably many of you were scheduled to be here a year ago, and due to some very unusual weather in South Carolina, quite frankly, throughout all the Southeast, we had to cancel this event for the first time in 37 years, and so it's great to actually be able to have this event. Hopefully you're having a great day of music making. I've made my way around to hear all of the bands that are rehearsing throughout the School of Music and over in the marching band, knowing you made some great congratulations on your fantastic work so far. Really looking forward to your concerts on Sunday afternoon. And as you know, throughout this weekend, during the breaks, we are able to offer you the opportunity to hear some wonderful music from the hall, from some university students and others, the first of which this afternoon are our two university bands. From the hands of high school seniors that were here as sophomores 2 years ago. Okay, so those of you that came 2 years ago, the concert that you're about to hear was one band. It was our university band. The concert you're about to hear is our university bands. This is very much a growing band program. Probably most notable in the community in the growth of the Carolina band, our marching band, which about 5 years ago was about 250. This season was 375. But it's also, the band program has also grown on stage as well, and a couple of years ago we had three concert bands, we now have one. The two bands that you're about to hear are our university bands. We grew to such a size that we split to a Monday-Wednesday band and a Tuesday-Thursday band. These groups are comprised primarily of people that are not majoring in music, but love to play their instrument. And the Monday, Wednesday group meets 2 days a week and plays a couple of concerts a semester. The Tuesday, Thursday group, same thing. And people choose to be in the group based on what's available on their schedule. They are under the direction of Mr. Stephen Meyer, and with guest conductors who are Doc